262.
Here and the 6-year-old jumper time out 48 seconds.